So welcome back, everybody, to more Let's Play Blue Reflection. Of course, I just went ahead and reported the activity to Yuzu and Lime. To Yime. Apparently, I just want to use the two girls. You know what? We haven't seen our old pal Sane for a while. Let's go talk to her. Let's go invite her on a date. We'll just make this a date episode, and we'll just go around and have dates with everybody. Oh, Hinako, perfect timing. For what? We talked about cooking before. Want to do it now? I don't know. What's going on? That sounds fun. Let's try it. Well, isn't this a waste of time? You could just buy food from a convenience store. Oh, don't be like that. I want to try it. Is it okay, Nay? Huh? Yeah, of course. Alright, you're coming along too, Lime. You'll get a taste of Hina's home cooking if you do. Home cooking? You won me over, I'll go too. Okay, it's decided. Let's get cooking. People have just studied, they're like, In a way, that was kind of incredible. I look kind of like ashamed. Cheer up, Hina. It was really, avant-garde. Hinako. ... Act off. Just go ... I guess. It's okay. We'll just try to go something simpler next time. What do you think we should make next time, Nay? What could we go with? I never imagined that this would end in failure, so what could be even simpler? Aw, Hinako, I'm sorry. We didn't even get an affectionate boost. I guess I should've just acted tough. That was fun, we should do it again. That's more than enough for me, thanks. Lime, why are you always raining on our parades? You looked like you were having fun once we got started. Oh? I'm still not very good, but it was fun for me too. Sanai. I always thought it was pronounced Sanai, but it's Sanai. As in I. What's wrong? Nothing at all. But I didn't get any growth points with her. Invite. Again at the station. There are other locations, but geez, we just keep going to the station. Well, of course there's other locations you see now. Here we are. This is the watch store. Wow, this is amazing. Look at all of these. Maybe I should have asked you before we arrived. Very interested in watches, Sanai? Yeah. Really? I'm sorry, no, I don't usually wear a watch. I have to be careful when I wash dishes, and I'm afraid to wear a watch that's too expensive. Sorry, I really should have asked. You want to go somewhere else? No, I'm fine. I'm happy to go anywhere you take me, Hinako. Yeah, I'd ship them. Besides, I like the sound of the ticking. I found the source of the ticking! It's a pipe bomb! Hooray! It's kind of calming, but also exciting. Sorry, I don't know how to explain. It's okay, I know what you're saying. It's a contradiction, like being so focused on a watch that you lose track of time. You're a poet, Hinako. Well, I didn't mean anything by it. So, that's so embarrassing. Just gotta keep working hard. Just gotta sleep. I And thus the new oh, actually an interlude. Hot. Hate. Lunch break.
Ne, Hina-chan, Hina-chan. Chotto ii?
Thank you for the voiceover returning. Now I can take a break from speaking.
Dou shita no? Jitsuwa ne, Raimu tachi ni soudan shitai itte ko ga ita kara, Frisbee ni group tsuika shite oita yo.
E, watashi tachi ni soudan? Donna naiyou na no?
Ne, renai soudan datte. Chotto yayakoshii koto ni natteru mitai.
恋愛?なんで私たちに?
Well, remember we did help Rin with her relationship advice.
リンちゃんの相談に乗ってあげた話を聞いたんだって。あれ以来、すごい積極的になったからね、リンに。それで、ライムたちなら解決できるんじゃないかと思って、相談しに来たみたい。
なんだ。あんまり気じゃないみたいだね。どうしても嫌って言うなら、無理にとは言わないよ。でも、ライムたちとしては、ぜひともひなちゃんに解決してほしいなって思ってる。わかった。どこまで力になれるかわからないけど。
できる限りのことはしてみるよ。オッケー。そうこなくっちゃ。じゃあ返答しておくね。ライムたちもひなちゃんのサポート頑張るから、一緒に解決しちゃおう。Free space. Akka's journal has been added to free space. Here you can read articles about Hinaka's reflector activities. Consultation hotline. And you can see we have a new member, Shihori. Hey, I heard you guys gave Rin some good advice. I'm looking for some relationship help too. And Rin highly recommended you, so can you help me? Of course we can. Hold on a sec. Let me go ask our relationship professional. Relationship professional? Well, that certainly sounds important. She said yes! Oh, that's good. I really appreciate this. Thank you so much. No problem. Let's meet on the rooftop. Okay. Well, I'll be waiting for you. Relationship expert. What do I look like, Dr. Ruth? Nobody knows what that is. Most people are probably too young to remember who Dr. Ruth is. Rumors have been swirling that Hinako Shirai of Class 1A has been knocking students' problems out of left and right. This interpreter reporter asked Class 1A's own Rin Sanada to set the record straight. According to her, Shirai has indeed been helping her classmate work through their issues. Thanks to Shirai's advice, I'm finally able to face my troubles with a positive attitude. I'm super grateful, said Sanada. With testimonials like that, can you be sure that all eyes will be on Shirai from here on out? Alright, what do you want, Munter? Left the Dark Cape. Some time has passed, and your Dark Cape-bound monster has been recognized by the kingdom. Monster has been promoted by the leader of its bodyguards. However, even the deepest part of the cave is peaceful, and the Yamekomori now spends every day reluctantly training its crew, relaxed, doing chores. Position leader of the king's bodyguards, cave, death, deepest, difficulty, hard. Thanks for playing. If you can't make the monster evolve to its final form by raising all of its parameters, why not try focusing on one? Again, I still don't know what the hell they want from this. Begin the game. It's in a good mood. It seems energetic. Warm gaze. It paid no mind to get playing. It wants darkness. It wants darkness. Again, I just read your journal, Akko. Heavens to Betsy. Sorry, I'm yawning. It's been a long day. Recorded this at night. Wanted confidant, Chihori. This is kind of complicated, but I was hoping you could hear me out. Let's deepen our bonds. Yep, this is just the next part of the story we gotta go to. Wants me to do something in the second floor hallway. What's up, stalker girl? When I look at you, I already read you. Okay. I don't know how often or when they actually update their conversations, but they do it after some while. Watched Kida. Oh, so this is who's getting watched. Okay. Whoever it is is getting closer. Oh, what did I do? So, yeah. Sorry, I probably missed out on some dialogue where she says, like, I feel like I'm being watched. Because I couldn't quite find it. I always assumed it was her. Yeah, you got a secret admirer. I should just be like, it's that girl with the camera right there. But for whatever reason, I'm just like, oh, let this activity continue. Just like, whatever. It's not my problem. Gentle Koenji. Or what? What day is it today? I feel like I've forgotten something important. No, I had a question for my teacher. Well, I guess my sister can wait a bit longer. Let's talk to some more people. What do you want, you stupid monter? Yes, I'm calling it monter from now on. It seems like it's getting inspired. Smack its head. Poke its head. Sure. It's feeling happy. Shocked Ukai. I'm in a pretty bad situation. I don't really understand what we learned in class last year. Solemn Uje. Only 6 months left until we graduate. Time really flies. That's all I get. I was just in here, I think. What now? This is the journal's updated, but I don't see any new information. I really don't know what setting is supposed to be, because you can't do anything. Yeah, there's nothing really that special about the wallpapers. I mean, you'd think it'd be like art from this game, you know, like the characters or whatnot, but no. It's just like very basic, like generic wallpapers that you get on an actual mobile phone. Seems it slept well. What would you like to do? Yawn, touch its hair, go for a walk. Touch its hair. It's ticklish. I already talked to you. Oh. What's that? Worried about the future Kiba. When I was in elementary school, I wanted to be a bride. But I can't say that during academic counseling. Just wants to be the happy homemaker, huh? Okay. Oh, by the way, what's up with the space here? It looks kind of like you can get through here, but you can't. Someone put taxin to the celeb's poster's eyes. Glad I'm not the only one who does that. 3B. That's verse 3A. 3A. I think I've already been in here and talked to people. Yeah, I have. And there's the teddy bear again. Alright, we could just get moving now.
相談しようかってずっと悩んでて。
わかるよ。大事な話なら相談相手も慎重になるよね。
あなたは同じクラスだけど話したことはなかったわね。私は菅本しほり。よろしくね、ひなこちゃん。
よろしく。
早速だけど、相談内容について教えてくれる？
And again, I'm just jumping straight to the point.
あ、うん。実は最近、男子5人に立て続けに告白されちゃって。
はあ、一度に5人ってすっごいね。
ほう、モテるんだね。
え、別にそういうわけじゃないんだけど。あ、ちょっとごめんなさい。やっほー、どうしたの？え、今日？今日はごめんね。夜まで予定が空いてないからパスで。
ああ。
うん。本当ごめんね。また今度埋め合わせするから。またね。ごめんね。友達からの電話だった。
電話の声、男子だったけど。
デートのお誘い？
デート？ただの買い物のお誘いかな。前に好きなコスメの新作が出たから欲しいなって話してたの。そうしたら放課後に買いに行かないかって。
コスメって化粧だよね。化粧なんかしていいの？
化粧なんかって、ひなこちゃんはメイクしないの？
うん。バレエのステージではしてたけど、あれはステージ用だし。
お肌のケアとかはしてるよね。
特には。
嘘！日焼け止めとかも使ってないの？今の時期は紫外線が強いから、曇りの日でも油断できないんだよ。
And she is right about that, you know. Clouds alone won't protect you from UV radiation.
そうなんだ。
信じられない。下地もやってないなんて。綺麗な肌してるんだから、ちゃんとしないともったいないよ。
そういうのは全然考えたことなかった。ユズとライムもしてるの？
ユズたちは、ねえライム、
それなりに。
そうなんだ。
びっくりした。女の子はみんなしてて当然だと思ってた。
今まではバレエが私の世界の全部だったし、メイクとかオシャレとかは考えたことなかったかも。
それってもったいなくない？女の子としての人生半分くらい損してるよ。
それは言い過ぎな気が。
言い過ぎじゃないって。女子力は戦闘力なんだから。
よし、わかった。私がメイクの良さを教えてあげる。さあ、行きましょう。
いや、私は。
いいから来るの。一度経験すると絶対ハマるから。ほらほら。
ちょっと押さないで。
ユズ、どうする？
もちろん行くよ。ひなちゃんがメイクした姿、ライムも気になるでしょ？
そうだね、行こうか。
さてと、ひなこちゃんの良さを引き立てるなら、これとこれ、あとこのブランドのこれがいいかな。あとは、あ、
しほり？
ううん、なんでもない。ともかくこの辺を試してみようよ。
私には何がどう違うのか全然わからないんだけど。
大丈夫大丈夫、初めはみんなそんなものだって。今回選んだのは肌へのダメージが少なくてナチュラルメイクっぽく見えるやつね。初めてってこともあるし、学生のうちはしてるかしてないかわからないくらいのナチュラルメイクの方が好感度高いから。
そうなんだ。
うん、それに若いうちから肌を傷つけるものを使うと今は良くても将来痛い目を見ることになるんだよ。
なるほどなるほど、勉強になるね。ユズもやってみようかな。
おすすめ教えよっか。
いいの？ありがとう。
ライムはいいや、あんまり興味ないし。
もうライムったら。あ、でも今はひなちゃんを優先してあげて。ユズたちは後でいいから。
わかった。じゃあひなこちゃん、使用してみようか。ここをこうして、え、ここをこう。はい、できたよ。うわ、すごいすごい、すごく可愛くなった。
そうかな。でも見た目の違いはよくわからないけど、確かに雰囲気が変わった気がする。
ほんとだ、すごい。もともと綺麗だったけど、ひなちゃんさらに綺麗になったよ。
ちょっと驚いたかも。
化粧ってやり方次第でこんなに変わるんだ。
うん、やっぱり素材がいいからかな。
それはどうかな。
絶対そうだって。せっかくいいものを持ってるんだから、これからはちゃんとお肌の手入れもしないとダメだよ。お風呂上がりに化粧水と乳液を使うだけでもいいからね。順番は化粧水が先よ。
うん、覚えとく。
ん？よろしい。それじゃあどうせだから、次はこのメイクに合う服を見に。
ふーん、またそうやって引き立て役の子を連れてるんだ。
あ、
何？今度はその子？懲りずにそうやって他人を利用してるの？
そんなんじゃないよ。
ちょっと
いきなり何なの？
どうせまたいつもと同じことやるんでしょ？適当な子をそばに置いて、自分を引き立てさせて、周りの男子に媚びて、それでいざ告白してきたら興味ないふり。それでどれだけ他の子が迷惑してるのかとか考えないんだよね。
やめて。
みんな言ってるんだから。
やめて、やめて。
ちょっと綺麗だからっていい気になって女王様気取りになってるって。
やめて、やめて、やめて。
結局あんたは自分が誰よりも上だと思ってるのよ。
やめて。
これって。
二人とも準備して行くよ。
今回は悲しみの感情みたいだね。
うん、この雰囲気この間と似てるし間違いないと思うよ。
あんな言葉浴びせられたら仕方ないよね。
あれ？でもそれだとちょっと変じゃない？
どうして？
だってそうだよ、あそこまで言われたらユズなら怒るけどな。
それはそうかも。だけどここは確かに悲しみのゾーンだよね。あの
今回の相談内容になかったからそういうのは調べてなかったな。でもあそこまで言われるなんて相当だよね。
フラグメントに触れればわかることだし、今考えても仕方ないと思うよ。
うん、そうだね。このまま放置してたら危険だし、早くフラグメントを見つけよう。